Sonny's.
It's gotta stop. For you, for everybody. I'm trying to keep the peace between our fathers, even if it kills me.
How many times do I gotta tell you to stay away from her?
Walk out of here, or I will drag you out with my bare hands.
Why don't you pay attention to Christina for once? Enough about me. Why don't you take a look at her? Let it really sink in that you almost killed your own daughter for revenge for nothing.
Either way, you're not gonna get anywhere near Christina, I'm telling you. This is it. You come into her, huh?
No.
Baby.
Dad.
How you feeling?
I want you to leave.
How you feeling, sweetheart?
Don't act all concerned.
I'm concerned. I'm your dad.
You're threatening Johnny again. We all know you make good on your threats. Like Jax. This is about the car bomb, isn't it? That's how I hurt my spine.
Oh. The doctor
said a hard fall. When that car bomb blew up, it blew me back so hard that I blacked out. That's what caused the bone chip. You did this to me,
okay,
Dad. You!
Sweetie, calm down. We'll talk about this, just you and Johnny's gonna leave.
I want Johnny here. You're the one who should go.
You heard her, Sonny. She wants me to stay.
She's upset, Johnny.
Yeah, because you're upsetting her. Haven't you caused enough damage?
If you don't leave, I will press this button and scream
hard
until someone comes and throws you out.
Okay. You're not thinking right now. You're not thinking clearly. You just woke up. But I'll leave. If that's what you want me to do, I'll leave. I'll tell the doctor that you're awake.
Just as much my fault as it is your father's, at least, and I'm sorry to get all of it. Yeah, you got every reason to hate me.
It's not why I'm crying. My dad's the one who hurt me, and he'll never say sorry. Never admit that he was the one who hurt me.
Hey, Chrissy, what happened? What did you do to upset her?
Nothing. It was my dad. I woke up and he was making things worse as usual. Thanks for doing everything you did to help.
Yeah. Anytime. If you need anything, you let me know, okay?
Okay.
I mean it. Anything.
Careful, I might hold you to it. I knew it was a bad idea to tell Dad anything.
Hey.
I should have just texted him when it was all over.
Listen, your father loves you. And maybe he's just handling this badly.
Maybe?
Listen to me. I can't describe it to you, and I hope and pray you never have to experience it. But there is no pain worse than losing a child. And when you're to blame because of a choice you made or an action you took, that pain, it goes even deeper.
Do you think that's how my dad feels?
I mean, he can deny it, and he can hide it with anger, but I know inside his heart he does think that you almost died because of him. And he is dealing with a tremendous amount of guilt right now, and he just doesn't know how to handle it.
So why is it my job to make him feel better?
It's not. It's not. But you could let go of some of that anger, and it might make you feel better. Just saying, that might be the way to go.
Good morning, folks.
Hello.
So, it's time to discuss your post-surgical prognosis. Is your mother around?
I'm an adult. My mom doesn't have to be here.
Well, it's pretty complex stuff.
It's my surgery and my body, so tell me.
Well, if Christina doesn't want her mother here, maybe we could get her father.
He's the last person that I want.
Yeah, look, I'm gonna go try and find Mom. I'm gonna try and find her mother.
Thank you.
Well, as long as we're calling people, shouldn't we wait for Patrick? I mean, he's the one who
Patrick was pulled off the case. I was the one who did your procedure.
And nobody bothered to tell me?
Patrick had just gotten out of 8 hours of surgery, and the chief of staff knew that I could be more effective.
I guess it's too late to argue about it now.
Yeah. Well, as soon as your mother gets here, we'll discuss the details.
We're not waiting for my mom. You're going to treat me like the adult that I am. Tell me what you did and how soon I'll recover. Dr.
Gross. You presented with a fracture of the articular process of the C7 vertebrae. It didn't show up on your scans. That's why I performed an oblique facet wiring technique that was effectively going to stabilize.
I think we should wait for,
Okay, I've already told Matt that I'm an adult.
Christina is an adult. I'm her surgeon. You don't need to be here.
Well, I'm going to stay here anyways. Of course, if that's okay with you.
It's fine with me.
Well, I was just going to perform some tests so we could see where she was in the recovery process.
You mean if the surgery worked or not?
So I'm going to test for sensation. And at first you don't feel it, that's okay. It's just some residual nerve block from surgery, okay?
Should I be doing something?
You can look to the side.
So I can't see what foot you're testing?
Yes, and no cheating.
Left foot, I can feel it.
Okay.
Aren't you guys going to do the right foot? I can't feel it. What's wrong? Why can't I feel it?